to be concerned. So the story goes, you live and you learn. Well, well, well.
What I'm gonna do is get into some real shit right about now. Story of my life. Grew up in the ghettos of Cleveland, man. I done seen so many crazy things, you wouldn't believe me, man. I've been there 17, I'm out of my own, trying to be grown. I was just trying to keep from falling up under below. Niggas started from zero, doing it the way that we know. Can't get niggas but see no selling them counterfeit dough. I did it to make a living, even though I was sick. That's why today I bow down and ask the Lord for forgiveness. But I was hustling, struggling, man, cause it was hard. Gotta do something, cause nothing ain't gon' help at all. I want it better, but it ain't. I wanna change my ways, but I can't.
It was too late,
much too late,
to be concerned,
too late for me to be concerned.
So the story goes, you live and you learn. Well, well, well.
It was too late,
much too late,
to be concerned,
too late for me to be concerned.
So the story goes, you live and you learn.
With no sense of direction, I'm headed down to the justice center. I think it was 6 in the morning. Bounty rushed me, nigga. When they cuffed me, nigga, they tried to scuff me, nigga, but couldn't budge a nigga, cause I'm a thugster, nigga. You hear me? But I'm in the cell now, bell around, jailbound. Steady pacing in the wing, my so-called fair trial. A couple of months done passed me up, a nigga still sitting. I'm stuck in the system and the judge still tripping. Listen, looking at these steel walls, driving me nuts. That's why I jump up every time they shut. I guess I ain't so tough. Wish it was better, but it ain't. I wanna change now, but I can't.
It was too late,
much too late,
to be concerned,
too late for me to be concerned.
So the story goes, you live and you learn. Well, well, well.
It was too late,
much too late,
to be concerned,
too late for me to be concerned.
So the story goes, you live and you learn. Well, well, well.
It's too late for me to be concerned now. All a nigga can do is live and learn now. That's the only way to save yourself from the drama that you gave yourself. Well, well, some of my niggas like to still living wrong. Some of them niggas don't intend on living long. Some of them niggas gotta get killed to learn, then it's too late to be concerned. That's why you're living, learn, living, you're living, learn, living, you're living, learn.
So the story goes, you live and you learn. Well, well, well.
It was too late,
much too late,
to be concerned,
too late for me to be concerned.
So the story goes, you live and you learn. Well, well, well.